Many communities are sandbagging, trying to hold back floodwaters. KMBC 9's Justin Robinson shows us how rain got in the way of sandbagging today at Bean Lake.
Well, here off Bean Lake, volunteers have gathered for a sandbagging operation. You can see the county of Platte County brought this bagging machine out here, and many of the people living in this area have gathered out here this early Saturday morning to get some sandbags to help protect their area. Now, this was all in jeopardy a little bit earlier this morning when the rains and the storms came through. There was lightning throughout this area, very dark clouds over here, and they did not know if they would be able to, if it would be safe enough to bag to sandbag this morning, but the rain did pass through. You can look to the distance. There are still very dark clouds. That was just over them earlier this morning and with a lot of lightning going through there. But again, it has passed through. Now the volunteers are out getting ready to work the machine, sandbag, and begin to protect this area from the floods. Reporting from Platte County, Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.